pretty close to clinching. Runner going, swing and a miss. Clark's throw is there early. VR with a tag on Pilar.
Boy, was that easy. Now, look, Dallas Keuchel does a really good job. It's tough to get a good jump. But Clark behind the plate made this look like a shortstop completing a double play. Watch as he comes up and takes it, just kind of sets into position and makes the throw. He doesn't air one out, just puts it on the money early. And that's ideal. Great work. And Keuchel sees the same thing.